That's right, Ma. This is the onlyest piece of firewood in the wood pile.
And I can only find one bitty ear of corn in the whole garden.
It's them thieving neighbors again. I'm getting my gun.
And I'm getting mine, too.
Can I have a gun?
Ain't gonna waste no good bullets on no thief. I'ma get my rope.
The only good neighbor's a dead neighbor.
I don't like the sound of this.
Pig, ew.
What smells like onions?
Why am I a crying?
All right, throw your guns down. Put your hands up. Shut your mouths. Back against the wall and don't move a muscle.
Should we make a run for it, Captain?
I don't think so, Sissy. She's got two guns pointed right at us.
I said no talking, and I meant it.
You wouldn't shoot an old friend, would you now?
Tracker? Is that you, Tracker?
Sure is. How been you, girl?
Fine as a frog's hair, I reckon.
Can we put our hands down now?
Not till I search the premises.
You don't need to do that.
Are you sure? That big guy with a patch looks mighty suspicious.
I'll vouch for every one of these folks.
Oh, all right. I guess y'all relax.
Preacher, would you mind introducing your friend to us?
Well, this here was my next door neighbor when I was growing up. I ain't seen her in nigh on to 40 years. What are you doing in these parts?
I'm a revenuer now, and I'm hot on some varmint's trail.
What's a revenuer?
Oh, it's kind of like a deputy that catches moonshiners.
What's your friend's name?
Sorry. This here is Sweet Vidalia.